along with a member of my classmates who wishing very auspicious morning. To our honorable principal, respected teachers, and all my brothers and sisters. Today is 29 December 2020. As our school begins with the prayer of the creator of this world, I mean God. So dear friends, let's start with the prayer song for the Supreme Authority by joining our hands, closing our eyes and sing a song together.
God is so good, God is so good, God is so good, He's so good to me. He stands of prayer, He stands of prayer, He stands of prayer, He's so good. To me, peace is my soul, peace is my soul, peace is my soul, He's so good to me. God is so good, God is so good, God.
God, who are the truth and the origin of all knowledge,
and the origin of all knowledge, bless our studies,
which we consecrate to you,
alerting our minds,
strengthen
our memories,
and direct our wills,
to us what is right,
grant us.
To see truth always,
and make us
truly wise.
Amen.
Thank you, Darshan. Nothing can be started without the remembrance of Almighty, who created this world with soil and who created the whole universe. So I would like to call Ashmi to revise few verses of Bible.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. I am reading from the Holy Bible according to Proverbs chapter 1 verses 1 to 3. Hear the joys of those who do not follow the advice of the wicked or stand around with sinners or join with mockers, but they delight in the law of the Lord, meditating on it day and night. They are like trees plant along river bank, breathing fruit each season. Their leaves never wither, and they prosper in all they do. They sow the words of the Lord. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashmi. A new day begins with new strength and possibility. So, to enlighten and brighten our morning assembly, I would like to call Jeffrey for thought for the day.
Good morning. Today's thought is about happiness to others, to enjoy good health, to bring true happiness to one's family, to bring peace to all. One must first discipline and control one's own mind. If a man can control his mind, he can find the way to enlightenment, and all wisdom and virtue will naturally come to him. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeffrey. Next, I would like to call my friend Aaron to say some interesting facts about happiness to others.
Good morning. Some interesting facts about happiness to others. Happiness has power over your immune system. Doing good for other means doing good for yourself. Some extent of happiness is inherited. Relationships are more important than money. Being outside can make you happier. Thank you.
Thank you, Aaron. தினமொரு திருக்குறளை கேட்டால் வாழ்வில் வளமும் மனதில் வலிமையும் பெருகும். ஆகவே ஒரு திருக்குறளை எடுத்துரைக்க எனது வகுப்பு மாணவி மிதுனாவை அழைக்கிறேன்.
இன்றைய திருக்குறள் இத்துவக்கும் இன்பம் அறியார்கொள் தாளுடைமை வைத்திலக்கும் வண்கணவர் அச்சார் அளிப்பசி தீர்த்தல் அத்தொருவர் பெற்றான் பொருள்வை பொழி. நன்றி.
நன்றி மிதுனா. திருக்குறள் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் பை விஜேஷ்.
குட் மார்னிங். திருக்குறள் டிலைட் ஆஃப் கிளாடிங் ஹியூமன் கார்ட் வித் டு தே நாட் நோ மென் ஆஃப் அன் பைட்டிங் ஐ ஹூ ஹேட் தே வில் தன் லாஸ் இட் ஷோ ஹூ ஷால் டிலைட்ஸ் வித் ஹங்கரி மென் டு ஷார் கிஸ் மீ த ஹேண்ட் ஆஃப் ஹங்கர் சிக்னஸ் ஷார் ஷால் நவர் ஃபீல். Thank you.
Thank you, Vijesh. In our life, we need improvement for improvement. We need a person who can guide us in the right path. So I would like to request our respected ma'am to give her valuable message today.
Good morning, Reverend Fathers, teachers, and my dear students. Now I am going to share a few words about happiness to others. Happiness is something which we can't describe in words. It can only be felt from someone's expression of a smile. Likewise, happiness is a signal or identification of good and prosperous life. Happiness is very simple to feel and difficult to describe. Moreover, happiness comes from within, and no one can steal your happiness. According to the Oxford English Dictionary, definition of happiness is a simple one: the state of being happy, feeling or showing pleasure or contentment. Happiness is a state of mind which reflects the positive and joyful mental condition of a person. If your mind is full of peace, you can easily achieve happiness. For achieving happiness, you have to be disciplined and control your mind. In the words of Mahatma Gandhi, happiness is when what you think, what you say and what you are in harmony. Everybody wants to be happy, but only a few people get it. One must try not to compare himself with others, as it will create a sense of inferiority complex. Lots of people desire to have more money than they need, but money is not an agent of happiness. So, my dear students, we should give happiness to others in our life. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. The most important day in our life is birthday. To greet our birthday stars, here comes our friend Defina.
Morning to all, to someone who touches each life you end up, spreading joy to everyone you meet. May the love and happiness you share with others and return to you tenfold. I wish you many more happy stuff birthdays.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of it. Rich and very heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind.
Thank you, Jessica. Tamil Taiwan.
நீராறும் கடலுடுத்த நிலமடந்தை கெழிலொழுகும் சீராறும் மதனமென திகழ்வரத கண்டனிதில் எக்கணமும் அதில் சிறந்த திராவிடனல் திருநாடும் தக்க சிறு பிறை முதலும் தரித்தனரும் திலகமுமே திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இன்பமுறை எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழடங்கே தமிழடங்கே உன் சீரிழமை திரம்பியந்து செய்ய மறந்து வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே
dispersing our today's assembly. Thank you.